All right, we sold everything. We're back in hell. Let's do this. My skeletons.
I cannot cast that yet.
We're looking for Lacdan. Fudge off, humanoid. Humanoid. Looking for Lacdan. Hey, take it. Take this too. Also, we're looking for a belt. I'm guessing a rare belt for our recipe. Okay, where is Lacdan? Come on. Is that him on the pole? Is that you? You lack Danon? Come on. Lightning enchanted, oh no.
I cannot cast that.
It's gonna be a nightmare. Not so bad. Way easier than the last one. Black cannon. Uh oh. I wonder if I should keep one rare version of every item. For crafting. I'm assuming it has to be rare. Magic and normal did not. What did I just get? Lightning what? Just lightning. It's all the way down here. Back then it has to be down here somewhere. Come on. No, just a dead end. To you guys until this recovers. Nothing here. Okay. About to level up, which is good. Healing blade, yeah. Down level 15. Might as well open chest. We're looking for more rare items, you know. Especially a goddamn belt. I could also try gambling, but I've been salvaging everything, so my money isn't quite what I want it to be. Didn't see you attacking me. You like Danon? Oh, perfect level up. That was so satisfying. Oh, he's immune to everything.
I cannot cast that.
Alright, I'm gonna have to get my mind.
Where is it? Where is it?
My brain. My brain? My brain, my brain, my brain.
I cannot cast that.
Just die. Okay. Put that there. Did we get anything? Got really nothing out of this. We have a bunch of full manas here, so I'm gonna grab these. Warrior's ring? That's not gonna be good for me. I mean, maybe we can craft it? Oh boy. Let's continue. I don't know if he's hidden or if he's just gonna be chilling there. I don't know if we really talked to him last time. I can't remember if we did. I don't even think I'll get anything good out of this. Am I really full? I am.
I cannot carry anymore.
No, this is just that room. Oh. Unless he was in there. Is he in there? Dead end, yeah. We're nearing the end of this place. He's not here, and I don't know. Maybe he's not in my game.
I cannot carry anymore.
Saber. Scroll of teleport, probably good to have. Alright, I think I've been everywhere. Only other thing I can think of is going in here. Off. Oh. Budge. Let me look again. Black Knight appears. This is dead end too. I'll go around. I will. I'll do it. Appears in level 14. That's where I am. Represented as a blood knight. We only see steel lords here. Unless I quit the game and come back and then the blood knights are here? Guess that's possible. He could be up here. He's up here. I'm gonna freak out a little bit. Only one more spot. Not here, so I'm guessing we have to come back, like log out and log back in for him to possibly appear here. Maybe there's gonna be different enemies here next time. Guess we might as well head back to town. What else can we do here? We can look up the Izul.
Hello, my friend. Stay a while and listen.
Let's just see what I got. Oh, what am I? Have this. It's damage, yeah. Oh, I got a recipe. Card level 18. It's armor. So these are all pretty garbage.
Whoa, what can I do for you?
Warrior's ring. Increase armor vitality bonus, random magic properties. This. Well, flawed amethyst. I mean, could probably make it, really. increased armor. By the way, I got this short staff from last time. I forgot to show you. Pretty decent. Target fire resistance minus 10. All spells increase 1. Casting speed. But it's heal other charges. So it's like... Can't believe the belt doesn't work for that. Salvage. Nothing I wanted to keep here, right? No. No. What's another thing we can try to do? Diablo Azul. Lot of lore about him. Lot of lore. There's a lot of lore about him, but nothing about Diablo 1? Oh, this is only in the mod. This was a quest that was supposed to be in the first one, but it made it into the second game? I think that's what's happening here. That's kind of cool. I'm not getting much information on this. Thing is, if it's Izul, it must be here somewhere. 14 is for Lacdan and 15 for Izul? Probably. You have anything good?
Over here.
What do we got? You can go to hell. There's magic cave. Down to the caverns. Then there's the secret woods area. Oopsie. Hold on, I'm stuck. Maybe we can try to get through this place fast. I don't think it's very high level. And we know where to go. It's like top right corner, right? Can I do like a flame wave? Maybe I did? I don't know. I don't know if that worked. Oh, there's like a... Yeah, I remember this. Glory Horn the Boner. Oh, boy. Can I spam this?
Not enough mana.
Yeah, flame wave is like just not a thing.
Not enough mana.
Let's go all the way to the top. The ring mail. I mean, guess I'll get both. I'm probably full now. I'm about to be full. Let's just go up. She should be up here. Last time she dropped two unique.
I cannot cast that.
Amulets. They were really good.
I cannot cast that yet.
These dead bodies.
Where would I put this?
All right, well. There's another boss down here. Take that instead. All right, let's get out of here. I don't know, maybe off camera I could keep farming this area over and over again.
Hello, my friend. Stay a while and listen.
Is high damage. It's just lightning. Terrible. 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 Salvage. wonder if we should try making that ring. I don't know if I have any rare rings though. All right, well, at this point, don't really know what we should do. Maybe I'll try to get to Diablo again off camera, and then we'll fight him on camera. Or I'll do some farming off camera, because it's just, I don't know if you guys want to see a bunch of farming or a bunch of dying, so... Yeah, thank you so much for watching. If you like the video, please like, subscribe, and I'll see you guys next time.